Hey guys,
we are here. It's live as hell.
We are going to Ginnie Springs. It is, what time is it, Milan?
12:15.
It's about.
It's 12:15 in the morning. We're at Walmart getting all our stuff for camping, and we're gonna get there. I don't know when. And we're gonna sleep in the car tonight, cause life. And this vlog might be a little long because it's gonna be tonight, Saturday, and Sunday. We're coming back Sunday night. Alright guys, as you can tell, I'm going to be looking like a homeless bum for the next 3 days. But anyways, this is our car. It is packed. We have so much stuff. We have a fan because, you know, it's going to get hot. I'm eating a banana because I'm a good girl. We just stopped.
You just ate McDonald's.
Yes, we did just stop at McDonald's and I had a McChicken and I'm not so happy about it. So I'm making
a McFlurry at 1 o'clock in the morning.
Hey guys, so we made it. It is 4:30. We are here now at, you can't really see it, so I'll show you tomorrow, but I just wanted to let you know I'm here. The squad's here, so. We made it here. This is our tent, and there's a lot of people awake at 5:16. I would not think there would be people awake at 5:16 in the morning, but there's people, and I'm ready to go to bed. Nikki and Milan are blowing up the mattresses. Good morning, you guys. We are here at our camp set up, and we're about to go on the river that takes you far, far away. We got that. We got that. And Milan started a fire here. He dug a hole, and yep, that's what we're doing. Are you proud of it, Milan?
Proud of these guns.
Anyways, guys, we're gonna go there, and I'll show you guys there. And I'm looking like a homeless bum, so. We made it here. We are on the river.
Turn up.
It's pretty dope. I'm gonna take you underwater. Are you ready for this? Hello. Yeah, but we're here. It's really cold. It's like a good 50.
You didn't see it? What? It's there. The hole.
Hey guys, so we're at the spring and it is 20 feet and then it goes underground. It's really cool and I am going to show you because it is lit AF and the water's freezing. It's like a good, how cold do you think the water is? 50?
No.
Like it feels 50. 68, but it feels like 40.
Maybe like, more. Yeah.
So that's what we're doing. Town called paradise. Into a town called paradise.
When you're buried in the world's eclipse, and there's nobody to help you live, oh, you can pull me under, oh, you can pull me under. When you're running out of dreams to catch, and every morning is an hourglass, oh, you can.
How
are
you living?
I'm living life.
Okay guys, so we are now done with the river and we started at one point, so we have to walk back, which is how, like an hour long walk.
Like
three? No. Like an hour or two.
How long and
my arm's getting tired already.
Fucking 4:15.
Anyways, We want to get a ride from someone, but like, I don't know who's gonna take us. But I'll let you guys know how everything goes.
Make sure you don't lose it.
Thanks. You got any words?
Yeah. Donald Trump.
Hey guys, we are on the tube again. It is 8 o'clock. We went back to the camp, ate dinner, and then we decided to do this again because look at that.
Cause fuck a job.
There's no inappropriate language on this.
Fuck a job.
Fuck job.
Oh, you can't zoom in. What words do you have to say to kids?
Stay in school.
Improvise. And don't stay in school. Multiply.
Oh gosh.
Key to success.
Key to success is to multiply. Multiply as much as you can. Don't worry about
flowers. The best thing.
Dad, it hurts right up here.
Help.
Cocaine.
Rope swing again. It was really lit. How did you like it, Milan?
I fucking loved it.
Yeah, that was really fun. That was like a one-time experience thingy. So yeah, now we're gonna go back to the camp. I'm gonna go to the market so I could use my phone. Hey guys, so we made it back to our camp. It is like 10 o'clock. We're making some chicken because we got hungry. Milan is sleeping. This lighting is no better, but deal with it. Me, Nikki, and Lucy are just sitting out here. I don't know if you can tell, but yeah, that's what we're doing. And I'm wearing a sports bra because it looks like I'm not wearing anything. But yeah, I'm going to end today's video here. I'll vlog tomorrow, like tomorrow's Sunday. So yeah. So adios, amigos. Well, I'll see you in the next one. By the way, this is the end of Saturdays. Bye. Good morning, guys. It's Sunday. We are here, and I found a little friend. Look how cool that thing is. It's a grasshopper, and it's black. It's really cool. We're going to camp everything. Like, we're going to put everything in the car, and then we're going to go on the river one more time because it's really fun. It's so hot. We're starting another fire because we're going to eat some chicken. But yeah, dude, I trained this thing. It kept on hopping off, so I just put it on, and now it's staying. Look how cool it is, though. It's a black cricket. It's pretty cool. But yeah, anyways, we're gonna do that. We're gonna pack everything up and then go on the river one last time, and that's what we're doing. So catch you guys later. Hey guys, so we are on the river again. We are going to the rope swing for the one last time. How you doing, Milan?
Very smelly.
He's been farting.
What the fuck is this?
But yeah, this is what we're doing. It's raining now. I don't know if you can see it in the water, but it's raining. We just really want to get to the rope swing so when it starts pouring, we can leave. But yeah, that's what we're doing. He's saying that he sees the moon right next to the sun right now. Is it true?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, dude, we got ponytail. What's the ponytail? It is now pouring rain.
You can see everything on the bottom.
We just did that. This is the rope from, by the way, we're under. I don't know if you can see it, but what you doing? What are you doing?
You can't this deep.
When I was up there. Yeah, that's what we're doing. We gotta
there,
get
I
down
could see
that.
All the trees, the fucking rocks, everything.
All right. We're not moving. Let's go. Yeah, that's what we're doing. How did you like it here, Milan?
I loved it.
Yeah.
I had the best vacation with the worst people ever.
Thanks. All right. Well, it's pouring, so bye. Hey, guys. So we are...
Welcome to my YouTube channel.
So just love my boobs. So we are on the road now and we are all packed up. As you can tell, we are going home. There's a tornado in Sarasota. Well, it didn't hit yet, but apparently there's supposed to be one. This is how the weather looks. You're driving. He doesn't want to be driving, but he's driving because he has to drive. But that's what we're doing. We finally have service. We got Wi-Fi, you know. We all good. And that's what we're doing. So I'll see you when I get home or whenever something like wow happens. There's a hurricane coming. Honestly, there's a hurricane coming. It's raining. It's no joke. It's no joke. Look at this. There's an actual hurricane coming for us and I'm nervous AF.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Okay, if this vlog is posted, that means we've survived. If not, RIP. So we're finally home. Wow, this lighting is light. Anyways, we made it home at like 7. I think it's like 8 or 9 right now or something like that. We unpacked. I took a shower, washed my hair because I didn't do that for like a good 3 days, you know. I did my eyebrows. They were so bad and yep, I had to do them so flame. So that's what happened. I hope you guys like this long vlog. I'm pretty sure it's going to be long. I don't know. I have to edit that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. This is what I did for 3 days. Like 2 technically, but 3 technically. And it was really fun. I had a really fun weekend with my brother, sister, and my other brother. And that's what's up. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Like, subscribe, share, do everything. Peace.